Hello, I am Jorge and I'm going to present you the mind maps of Unit 10, Europe. Let's start. The first mind map is Europe. Europe. Physical features of Europe. The Great European Plain, this extends from the Pyrenees to the Ural Mountains in Russia. Mountains. Most of the mountain chains, such as the Alps and the Balkans, are in the south of Europe near the Mediterranean Sea. Compact groups of mountains. These are called plateaus or massifs. Peninsulas. The Scandinavian, Iberian and Italian peninsulas are the largest in Europe. Island. Iceland, the British Isles, Sardinia, Sicily and Crete are the largest islands in Europe. Coasts and rivers. Europe has coastlines on the Arctic Ocean, the North Sea and the Baltic Sea in the north, on the Caspian Sea in the southeast, on the Black Sea in the Mediterranean Sea in the south and on the Atlantic Ocean in the west. Many rivers cross the European continent. Some of them are over 1,000 kilometers long. The longest river is the Volga, which is over 3,500 kilometers long. Okay, let's go to the second mind map. Climates. Climates. European climates. Most of Europe is in the temperate zone. In the northern hemisphere, there are a variety of climates. Atlantic climate. This climate is characteristic of countries in Western Europe. Temperatures are mild all year and rainfall is abundant. Typical vegetation includes grasslands and deciduous trees, such as beech and oak. Continental climate. This climate is characteristic of inland areas, the Central and Eastern Europe. Temperatures are extreme. Winters are cold and summers are hot. Rainfall is light in the summer and it snows in winter. Typical vegetation includes grasslands with tall grass and areas with long grass called steppes, taigas or forests of spruce, pine and birch grow in the cold northern regions. Mediterranean climate. This climate is characteristic of the countries around the Mediterranean Sea. Winters are mild and summers are hot. Rainfall is light and mainly occurs in spring and autumn. Typical vegetation includes shrubs, bushes and evergreens, such as Mediterranean pines. Mountain climate. This climate is characteristic of the high mountain range. Winters are very cold and summers are mild. It snows a lot. Typical vegetation includes forest and steppes. Polar or tundra climate. This climate is characteristic of North Iceland and the northeast coast of Scandinavia. Temperatures are cold all year and there is little rainfall. The treeless landscape typical of this climate is called tundra. It includes moss and lichen. Okay, let's go to the next mind map. Population and diversity. Population and diversity. Europe and its population. Europe is a prosperous, developed continent. It is the third most populated continent after Asia and Africa. About 730 million people, around 11% of the world's population live in Europe. However, the population density varies greatly from the one region to another. Countries. There are 48 independent nations in Europe. Some countries such as Macedonia and Belarus became independent recently. People and diversity. Europe is home to many different indigenous races and also to many immigrants from Latin America, India, Africa and other places. Consequently, there is a great diversity of origins, religious beliefs, cultural traditions and languages. Okay, let's go to the final mind map, the European Union. The European Union. The European Union, EU, is a confederation of countries. Facts. At first, the European Union concentrated on economic matters. European Union institution. Most European Union institutions are based in Brussels, Belgium, Strasbourg, France, and the city of Luxembourg. The main institutions are the Council of the European Union, the European Parliament, the European Commission, the Court of Justice. Okay, bye bye. I hope you like it and understood.